We built this city on rock and roll. Built this city.
Forward so much, and gets forward so much, they moved him out to the half-back line. Matty Ford, that's a beaut. What a start for Wexford. What a start for Matty Ford. In front of Hill 16, Wexford have settled. Where are the pre-match nerves? They're not in evidence with Matty Ford.
Brendan Doyle. A five-point lead Wexford have. Have they one foot in the quarter-finals of the All-Ireland for the first time? They could be moving the second one in as Matty Ford slots that one over the bar.
Being the goal that would have put Armagh within a point. 113 to 12 points. Wexford fans in dreamland. Matty Ford, well, he's got renewed life. And that is superb! Absolutely superb! Matty Ford has got a goal and five.
Now Matty Ford, they need some magic from Matty Ford. Wexford doing, they need it pretty quickly to try and eat into this Meath lead. Matty Ford from a ridiculous angle, and that is an outrageous point from Matty Ford. That is exactly what they need to try and claw their way back into this game. It's the first time he's got the ball in a position where he could even think about having a go at the post on the left boot.
It came off Francie Bellew.
Yeah, but Matty Ford isn't confident at all in the corner. His touch is poor, his movement is laboured, and Francie is breathing down his neck. If he was so much sharper, he's had a couple of great opportunities to get on the ball.
Obviously, isn't in the best of shape. But that's a wonderful kick. Matty Ford from the sideline, second point. But what he could do if he was fully fit.
Gap between midfield and the full forward line, and that's for Matty Ford, and he's got it. From David Henry, now Colin Morris. And Matty Ford around again, made the space for himself. Ford, brilliant, if they can get him the ball. Well, that's the trick for Wexford. Need to get the ball more to Matty Ford. Eric Bradley couldn't hang on, down. Lose out again around the middle. Here's Redmond Barry coming back at him strongly as Aidan Carr. Barry carries it now, moves it out to Matty Ford. Point scoring chance for Ford, and he just digs that over. That's a big score in this match for Matty Ford and for Wexford.
And here's a chance. Matty Ford, goal chance out of nothing. There was a goal opportunity. And it is Matty Ford with that big, broad smile on his face in the 62nd minute of the game, coming in to shoot his seventh ever goal in championship football and to put Wexford ahead.